need to make it to somewhere safe from the radiation of this dimension.
Digging up, up, digging up, 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 I'm digging up to an area. I'll be safe from everything little do I know. I need to build a new home where everything will be safe.
Or come up against the area.
I'm about to break the surface. Just a little bit more to go.
From
can you see me? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can you see me? Can you see me? Can you see me?
Of course not. No, 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 no,
no. I am walking the surface.
It's flat.
And that's what I'm going to record the video so I know.
This place
is
protected from the radiation. If I ever want to go back to the island, I can just use the tunnel. Ugh. I made it. Ugh. Bob is going to love this news.
I'm gonna leave once it hits 2 minutes.
Before he comes, I need to try and build a new lab. We've been doing some research in the last few years of tunneling. Apparently, this is the retro. This is the retro dimension. It might not seem like it, but here we have access to brand new blocks. The retro teleporters. We couldn't make one, so we had to just tunnel. It's taken so long. Just gotta. I think. It worked. Yeah, see? The retro. Black. Here we go. Oh, no. For some reason, I still feel like it's blurry. Need lab walls. Ah, this is good. Ugh. When we first got teleporting, when we were on the island and we first got teleported, I thought that we were going to go somewhere in the ocean and have to build a boat. But no. Oh, is it so blurry? Oh wow, this is. I don't know if that was. We need to build this lab for Bob. Because, probably no, he's a scientist. It's Dr. Bob. May teleport him here. Let's see, let's call him here. Okay. I think he likes the new lab. Oh, the water. It's It's been so long since I've seen nice, refreshing water. And here, there's animals. Other than rabbits, we have foxes, sheep, this compound that'll probably hold the crazy experiments Bob's always doing. Yeah. My house, I feel like I want to make out of retro bricks. One of the first retro blocks we discovered in this world. One of the retro bricks. I want this to go underground at some point. That'd be pretty cool. Nice, sturdy doors. Labs coming along nicely. We need a glass roof because it's gonna be solar powered. We're gonna have so many solar panels that Bob can run his crazy experiments. Climb it up. Metal glass is hard to climb. That was hard. Okay, back up. These videos aren't gonna be as long because apparently if they're too long, they'll have trouble with being uploaded. There we go. Okay. That's our power box. It's glowing your power. Okay. Where are the solar panels? They exist. Light sensor. They may be small, but they work. And to power Bob's crazy experiments, we are going to need a lot. Okay. So when it, so the moon is giving us a little bit of light, which is good for a lot, so that we could keep the lab running. Our power box here also produces a little bit of power. Oh, I thought that we weren't producing enough power. And that would be bad because we need power. Okay, not only will these indicate that we have power to the lab, but it will illuminate the lab. So, the lab is doing great. Bob. Okay, we have enough power. That's great. Okay, we need to illuminate indoors as well. Maybe we need more power. Why aren't these ones lighting up? Maybe we need to... There we go, that fixed our problem. There we go. Looks a little weird. Our lab is complete. Ugh, still a little blurry. Ugh. Are these moonlight? The lights just went off. I don't know. When it became day, the lights went off. Well, I guess that's good, because we don't really need these until night. Maybe right now there just isn't any light. Bob, why are you already building a contraption? Okay, I really don't know what this is. Thank you. containing one of the cute little boxes for experiments. I don't know what's going on here with this box, but I know that Bobby's running some sort of experiment. See? Look. He has his experiment switch. That's for experiments. We will build this basement. Next time. I'm just gonna spend a little bit on my stairs. Bob, I'm gonna start working on your underground lab area where you can hopefully do more friendly experiments. Caused a blackout, Bob. Okay, this is the blackout switch, apparently. Okay. I don't know how I feel about him having a blackout switch. But I'm gonna build our house tomorrow. Because Bob can't just get all the attention. We need to do something, right? Right, adorable fox of pixels? Actually looking realistic. And mysterious dead bushes. And I'm just real quick. Materials I will need for building my house. Because what I want to do is have this as the floor, this as the wall, and this as the ceiling. So this is sort of like a mini house. So this is what our house is technically going to look like. Stairs. Well, I'll finish these stairs up off camera. I will see you next time.